To obtain your student ID, you must come to the Student Life and Development Office in Building 2. The process is simple. You must fill out the application form. Be ready with a government-issued ID. You will be asked to take a picture for your ID. The ID will be printed in minutes. With this valid ID, you are now able to run a locker. You must obtain the locker tag from the locker that you wish to rent and return to the Student Life and Development Office.